doing the blocks and jump shot for real quick. Second free throw. You need water after you're good. Boom. You're not going to be ready to shoot. That's two. Alright, and remember, You see how it's flying driving? I know you know, but I'm stopping for a record. I'm gonna keep repeating. Let me see. When you get right here, step back. You're not using enough legs, so it's flying driving. When you step back, power the leg. Let's go get it here. Alright? You gotta use power the legs. Get it up. Step back, it's gonna kick. Step back. Now you do it. Keep it going, keep it going. You're good. You're good. Boom. And one last thing too, Ola. Keep the follow through. It's kind of like step back. Boom. You're going to sit. When you step back, keep it up. Tell the ball where you want it to go. Step back. Follow through. Same thing, it's the last one here. Shoot the ball. You go behind the left side. You got the cones low. Up. Up here, the first cone you go across. However you want. So when you get right here, when you make your move right here, pop, however you make your move right here, and you cut this way, come, left hand, you can do like that. You can cover this way, pop this way, pump fake, left hand. I'm just giving you different moves real fast. Then I want you to do these right here. Fake over here, pump fake over here, right hand. Alright, you know the one where they go fake. You know how they go fake? Pump fake, left hand. Alright? So watch it real quick. And you don't want to do my cross every time, but you know how you do it, sorry. In and out, one, two. Yes. In and out, one. Get over here. Turn behind your back. One, two, left. Alright? Then I'm going to give you different combos. So I want you to pop, pop, pop. Alright? Here we go. Yeah, there's one over here, yeah. Yeah, there's a quick cross right here.
So it doesn't matter what it is.
Nope. Nope. Yeah. Five. Nine. Yep. And try to turn the left side. That left hand, yep. Because over here, they're going to block it. Yep. They block me up. I will be right here, just so I can get it finished. Get there, yeah. A lot of times you can do all up. So when you get right here, try different things, look the other way. Get back, go up. Alright. Up, up. Not five. Yes, sir. Turn. Look the other way. Boom. Yep, still coming in, let's switch to that left. Yep. So when you get right here, hold on, make it easy. You can power through the two. That's when you bump me out the way. Alright? When you bump me out the way, I'm over here. Alright? And when you also, I'm also, like I said, I'm gonna reach. So when I reach, here, left hand. Alright? Also, I'm gonna reach the way I did it. You can also hop step. I'm over here. Left hand. Alright? So on this first one, you bump me out the way. See that I'm gone? Left hand. This time cool. I'm gonna just stand right here. And if you use your right hand, you're gonna automatically hit this. So you gotta use that left hand. For basically, use that left hand, use my right hand, pull, left hand, make it lift. Alright, you gotta use this to basically cover the ball. Protect it, here we go. Just stand right here with it. Hit you with your mat soft, though. And if you use your left hand the correct way, that should bother you. Because that right hand, you're going to use your right hand to block the mat. You get what I'm saying? All right, here we go. We're going to switch it up after this. Yep. Left and high. Yep. Bring it back, bring it back. Wait till you speed up. More than bare technique. Switch hands. Then also you're gonna be going like this. Left, right, go. Alright, you switch. Do different things in a minute. Alright? Like I said, this person in a real game, when you get by him, he's gonna be chasing. And you can't hope sometimes what happened before. Alright? Other coaches not here today, so I can't have them all over. All over the place. But yup.
So shots
first. There's only shots now, yep. Good shot. What grade you on? Good shot. Same one. Same chain. So three. Yep. Go work. So we're gonna do four more. Three more. We out the header. Yep, I went the header. And OCC. Yes, thank you. So Henniger is my nephew's at Henniger now too. You about to play varsity, right? Varsity, yup. For Henniger.
Back outside
your coach. Cool. So, stop. And right to the ring, yeah. So when you catch it right here, right here, here we go. Right behind you. Say I'm passing the ball. Sit this way, do it. Yep, you got the dribble too. If you're close enough, you go right up, but if you got any dribble, you're good. Don't overthink it, you'll catch it. Boom. Or you can close enough to catch right hand and next one. Boom. There you go.
Oh.
All right, you know, catch it. Boom. There you go. All right, here we go. Here we go.
I'm not familiar.
Yeah. big man like you, get right here. Like I said, the person passes like this, you know what you can dribble for him, he's dribbling. Okay, right here. Rub left. Alright? Yeah. Yup. Okay, it's right here. Now keep going. Don't even dribble that extra time in here. So instead of stopping on this one, try to go all the way through with it real quick so I can see how you really do it.
It's like
go this hand. Yeah. So basically how you see how you got it right? Right to the left. Look. That was perfect. You can do it right to the left. So you do the right to the left. Go up. Bring it up one more time. So go gaze, go gaze. Dribble power right. Yeah, that was really cool. But like I said, you don't get to move. Yeah, yeah. So you catch it right here. So Mona, come down here real quick. One more show real quick. This is game speed. Like a lot of times, like I said, back a little bit, in the game, I'm like this. This is me when I do the game. I'll go like this. Now I'm going a lot. Here, left up there. What I want you to do, get down here, not one of your paint. Now you're passing to me. I can tell where I'm at. Now come up a little more. And you just went right up. Now this is fine. I'm gonna call you through it outside. Okay, go right here. Okay. 1, 2, that's it. Alright. The only thing you gotta do, Ola, power turn with your right hand. Curl it with your left. So you power turn with the right hand. Alright. And we're gonna do this later on too. This is a little quick jerk. Alright? Good luck, Ola. So you go power jump right, you probably got a little more so you can be right at the rim. Right here. Power jump right, catch your left. Now I see you going to the right here. Don't drift it on it when you get your left side. So right here, power jump right, curl the left, power, right up. Alright?
What about the top?
At the top, actually, at the dribble now. So I'm over here. Get it up. Cool.
25. You only want to shoot 25 threes.
But if you go over, you miss it. You might have to keep your goal. You just want to knock this out. There you go. Step right into it.
Overtime. You gotta stay strong, man.
It's overtime. 5 minutes left in the game. You need to be up. There we go. Now it's a good shot. Line it back up. Here we go. Boom. Up and over. Keep it down. Here we go.
You did that move too, you can switch it up.
Good job. 10. Right up. Short. Basically, you got 6 threes to make it. You go up. One right here. Too much, too much, too hard, too much. Skip. Chest back. Two. Yep. Right back two. Right back two. Step it for over. Thank you again, too.